Hey friends, I went to Crossroads and I did some thrifting and I picked up some pieces for myself. I also picked up some pieces to resell on Poshmark, so I thought I would show you guys what I got. So the first item is this romper here. It's not buttoned, so just excuse that, but this is by Farm Rio for Anthropology. There is the tag. Farm Rio is great. I don't know if the Anthropology line is a little bit less expensive, but I'm going to be listing this on Poshmark. I also got this dress here. It is brand new with tags from For Love and Lemons. There's the tag there. It's just like a knit black dress with these really cute buckle details. We'll see how that does. It is a size large. They're both a size large. Next, I picked up a few pairs of jeans because these were all half off. These are Levi's 501s. Nothing crazy about them. These just sell really well for me in my store, so I'm going to be putting those out. Also got some plus size Abercrombie jeans. So these are the skinny high rise in a size 33 or a size 16. I'm always looking for really cute and trendy plus size items for my shop, so I picked those up. And then these are also Abercrombie & Fitch, but these are size 28. They are the 90s straight high rise. I'll probably list these on Poshmark too. This is a really popular style, but happy about that. Next, this is for myself. I like found this as I was checking out, and it's not what I would normally pick up, but I don't know, I was just drawn to it for some reason. It is this really cute Zara one shoulder floral top. We're going out for my friend's birthday in August, so I thought I would wear this with like some jeans or something. I thought it was really cute. And then I got this set that I'm gonna try on for myself, but it may be too big. It is by The Year of Ours, which is a great brand to resell as well. There's a tag. But it's just this really cute workout set in orange, and they're both a size small. So I was going to try it on, see if it fits. If I like it, then I'll keep it. If not, I will get it listed. Also for myself, I've been wanting these, and I find these everywhere, but I just wanted to find ones that I was absolutely in love with. So these are just by Wilfred, which is Aritzia. These are the Melina pants, so they're like a faux leather straight leg pant, and these fit so good. I cannot wait to wear these in the fall. And then this was probably my favorite find. It is by Realization Par, and it's this blue midi dress. I have to look up comps on this, but the print looked really promising. Lastly, if you guys follow me on Instagram, I found one of these for myself a while back at Goodwill, and I found it in another color. So I'm debating if I'm gonna keep this one too. It's Dooney and Burke, or if I'm gonna post it. But let me know what you think below. Bye.